to an historic vote in Washington to protect same-sex and interracial marriages. The Respect for Marriage Act passed in the House, and now it heads to the president's desk. NBC senior Capitol Hill correspondent Garrett Hake has more. Hey, Garrett, good morning.
Hey, Hoda, good morning. Yeah, it was actually the Supreme Court's decision on abortion rights over the summer that created the sense of urgency, first among Democrats, to protect both same-sex marriages and interracial marriages from the possibility that a future court decision could weaken or take those rights away. So what this bill means is that if your marriage is legal and valid in the state where it was performed, other states now have to recognize it no matter what. The passage was also a major milestone for Speaker Pelosi, one of the last bills that she's going to send to any president as Speaker, capping off a career that has long included a focus on gay rights issues.
Yeah, well, Garrett, there was also something interesting that happened overnight, really a shakeup for the Democrats. Yeah. I don't know if a lot of people saw it coming or not, but Kyrsten Sinema announced that she is now leaving the Democratic Party and she's registering as an independent. That's going to have some repercussions.
Yeah, big repercussions, a big announcement from Senator Sinema. But since she also says she's not joining the Republican Party, the big headline here is this won't change the balance of power in that 51-50 Senate we now know we have. It likely just makes Democratic leadership's job of finding 50 votes on any given issue a little bit more challenging. Now, Sinema has long had an independent streak that has sometimes frustrated Democrats. So part of this decision is formalizing an already complicated relationship. I think one of the bigger effects here might be on her 2024 re-election. She's in a purple state where she's now likely to get challengers from both Republicans and Democrats.
Garrett Hake for us there on Capitol Hill. Garrett, thank you.